Well, the ageing population is greater on the Southern Shore for the simple reason that there's no new families settling, so therefore there's no new kids.
No new kids and a dying population. Still, healthcare is not a main concern.
Certainly an ageing population, but I think it is a great service to be able to provide here on the Southern Shore. We do have a lot of seniors who are still contributing to our communities, and it's great to be able to assist them and their families in doing that.
People in these small communities are not worried about healthcare. They're worried about ageing. Folks 54 plus would rather stay in the comfort of their own home, even after they're not well enough to take care of themselves.
We're a home care agency who services basically St. Shott's to Babels, with a few outside of that area. Our goal is to help seniors stay at home as long as possible. We don't want to take away their independence, but basically assist them with their activities of daily living. Everybody is more comfortable at home, and they enjoy the comfort of being in their own home, and I guess get to spend more time with their family and their friends.
For Ev Boland, yes, home care is an idea, but she wonders how much care somebody can receive in just a couple of hours at home.
Yeah, well, it's nice to be able to feel that you could stay in your home if you needed to help. 3 or 4 hours a day is not very much for somebody to have. So unless it becomes 24/7, you would end up in a nursing home. Speaking for myself, I don't want to end up with either one. I'd just like to go gracefully into the night.
I think by staying in their home, it keeps them more actively involved in the community. You know, it gives them the opportunity to still keep up their hobbies and, like I said, see their friends and their family.
Well, I think people on the shore, I guess in the same way with any outport, people like to stay in their community. That's where their friends are. That's where they rear their families. That's where they're used to living. And I would think that's where they'd like to end their days.
Having resources similar to quality home care gives folks in communities like Calvert and Ferryland security for when it's time for them to make a decision about how they'd like to be cared for. For Kicker, I'm Victoria Battcock.